Greetings, my friends! Welcome back to another New World episode. So let's continue with our side missions here. And we've got a few new ones. Let's fast travel over here first. And turn in this. Side missions that we've already finished. Man, level 61, look at this. We're so close to reaching maximum level, which is 65. Oh, this farm over here. Yeah, why not? We'll go for this one since we're already here. Are we supposed to skin them or? It's bad if we have to skin them. To harvest this. Butcher morning pigs, bros. I think we have to skin them. No, we can't do this. It's bad. Because we're not at the right level to skin them. That's the issue. How are we going to skin them? We can't skin them. This is not good. Let's fast travel back. There is no way to skin them. I think we do need to skin. It says butcher the pigs. This is really not good. Need to head back to the fast travel point. Okay, let's see where we can fast travel. That one is not doable, but we could fast travel over here. That is so unfortunate. For example, I think this guy doesn't have a horse. And he has to walk everywhere.
It's as though you heard me calling for you from Oh, it's you again. Would you be interested in more heroics? Oh, worthy of ballads, I'm sure. Here to take on another task. Something about stone and sea. At first, I was confused, but then I remembered that this deer is strong.
We need to observe the ancient lighthouse from the end of the pier. And what are those quests? This is free experience points, but still. Those quests are kind of strange. Looks nice.
Perspective, doesn't it? But it's in the air. It's all around us. I can hear it ringing. Mm-mm-mm. The muse is never wrong. I'm convinced that you'll find the song for yourself if you follow my intuition.
Fine, you wanna go over there again? Go through this place. Oh, she moved over here. You know, why is it always raining here? Like, what's going on? And there is a player fighting these guys. This way? As this way. Yeah, good luck, mate. What are we doing now? What are we looking for? What? Final location. Better be the final location. It? There we go. Now we got a point sword. I think we finished it. Many berries. This is the closest one. Oh, we lost so much health. Oh, this guy's so strong. Damn, dude, relax. Jumping like that if you've got no legs. Get some food. There's more. What the fuck is this? A skyscraper? There we go. Finally. I better be easy to kill. Using heavy attacks, stuck. It really sucks here. And those heavy attacks suck because it takes too long to attack. Okay, I think we're done here. Let's see if we can drop down without dying. Something else is about to break. Those are about to break. It's the gloves. Okay, so I've completed this one. This one is not doable here. But you can go for this. Cover some gold medallions. Bro, what is this, the rainy season? Why is it raining all the time? Where is this guy at? Is it here? To summon him. There is. Come on, bro, that's not going to help you out. Okay, got him. And we have one left that's over here. That's related to the expedition. The repeatable quest. We've already completed once. Also should be able to equip now. Oh, this is useless. Yeah, there we go, this one. No, not this one. This one. Yeah, and it's a level 62. Once we get to level 62. This one is better. Hey, look, it's not raining. Impressive. Not raining anymore.
Medallions will melt down quite nicely. Why, do you take me for some type of charlatan?
No, no. Why would you think that?
My sight grows stronger as you appear. Blue lights across the Aeternum.
Oh, come on, this is level 44.
At last, with your help, my sight approaches its previous strength. I believe so. My sight is limited by a pervasive influence.
Needs to destroy an emblem now. Wait, what? Bro, you wanna go back here? Yeah, let's go actually for this one. Yeah, we are chipped in, man. You don't have to glitch like that. We fought trouble back, remember? We recalled to this inn. How can we not be checked in? So here we just need to travel to this thing here. Okay, well, there we go. We're here. What now? See, where did this one come from? And he respawned. He put himself back together. Here. And over there now. Guys, let's recall then. And we want to fast travel here, maybe? Eh, why not? start with the second one actually, by destroying the emblem. Oh no, it's raining again. And I think here it's always raining in this area. The northern part as well, a little bit. We have killed 15 of these guys too. What is he at? Here. So many over here. Okay, there we go. Got all of them. Where's the emblem at? Be at the top somewhere, maybe over there. You're hard, you're stuck here, man. Just go around, like, damn, the physics. Be over there, maybe? It says it's here, though.
Ah!
Sorry, bro. Gotta destroy that. You're in the way. Please move. Okay, there we go. That easy. Okay, so now we wanna go this way. Around here, maybe? Let's go this and we'll turn left. Those are useless. Now, how do you increase the stamina on those mounts? The stamina sucks. Actually, let's go this way. But then... oh, this is a corrupted area. There's a player around here. There it is. Cutting down some trees. No, actually, it's mining now. To defeat someone to recover an art pack. Is it this guy? No, it's not this guy. has Blade Dancer. Right. A Blade Dancer. It's the Blade Dancer, so it should be a boss, right? Not just a regular enemy. And what are we missing? Come on, mate, what are you hiding? Why are you not spawning? Oh, he's underneath. There is. Alright, let's kill his friends first. Then we can go after him. There we go. That easy. Oh, there's more shit. Okay.